Take a breath, guys. Just do you, can you wait like 3 or 4 days before you decide to designate the team? You've already lost your offensive coordinator. He's probably going to take a couple of offensive staff members too with him, and now you've got to blow up the defensive coaching side too. And about it, Quinn said.